Again, it just had to sit all night and then it healed itself.
It's obviously not running right still. It's really hard to get off the line because it's got so much blow by. But yeah, hopefully we didn't break the fucking ring lands on the pistons. We'll find out next week.